All right, folks, this one's about basically where your buttons should be on your mixer, right? This mixer is very straightforward, You've got gain control, you've got high, which is here, you've got mid, and you've got low, and then you've got balance. Balance, if you don't know what that is, I shall explain, that makes the sound go to the right speaker or the left speaker. Low, you're looking at frequencies which are known as hertz, and you're looking at the low frequencies, which is anything from 20 hertz. Anything below 20 hertz is virtually unaudible, in other words, you can't hear it, up to about 150 hertz. So that's your sub. It's almost like the bass sound, a boom that you would hear, let's say, if lightning went off. Mid is vocals. You're looking from 150 hertz up to about 400, 450 hertz. That, like I said, is vocals. Then here, high, you're looking, you get up to the kilohertz, which is even higher. That's almost like hand claps, screaming, cats, that kind of thing. So that's the high frequencies. Now then, what do these buttons do? I'll show you. We'll put a record on. Okay, now watch what happens. The beat will come in now when I take the bass away. Listen. It may be difficult to hear this on this camera, but the bass virtually vanishes. Bring the bass back in. Take the beat, the mid away, and you're left with just bass and top. Bring the mid back in. Take the treble away, and the treble vanishes, so you almost get a muffled sound. Now then, the best way of having these, which is what I do, is I would have the bass just away from the 12 o'clock, about 11. I shall explain why in the next video. The mid I would keep at 12 o'clock and the treble at 12 o'clock. A lot of DJs, you'll see them do this. Now then, you'll notice the monitor and the output level. I will explain in the next video why that is one of the worst things that you can see on a mixer. The volume may go up, but believe me, it's atrocious. I will explain that in the next video. So basically, your controls are as follows. Balance, left and right. Low is your bass. Mid is almost vocals. Top is hi-hat, cymbal. Gain control is a master volume for each individual channel. So in other words, if you're playing a record, for example, if you're playing an LP and it's a lower pressing, in other words, the sound from the record isn't as loud as a 12-inch, then you can adjust this to get a better sound, a louder or quieter sound out of the particular track you're playing. Hope this has been a help, and we'll go into more depth shortly. Okay.